Welcome back, everybody, to some more Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm having a really fun time with this so far. I don't even know how many parts I am at right now. I just keep playing and then stopping and then, you know, kicking back up where we left off kind of thing. So, basically, you didn't miss much. I just took a little break. Went to the bathroom, that kind of thing.
Watching corners.
Oh, gosh.
These caves could be a good shelter.
Wonder if there's anything hidden away back here.
Well, there's an escape pod up there, but yeah. But yeah, I'm having a heck of a lot of fun. This is really fun so far. I'm going right way, right? Right. Mark that. Yes, okay. So it's down here somewhere.
I read your dossier.
Dossier, huh? Fancy. So, what's it say?
That's classified.
Uh-huh. Don't start something you can't finish, Harper.
Okay, look. Not starting anything. I'm military, you're not.
Oh, gosh.
But
I'm gonna die.
We're in this together now. Only thing that counts is getting out of it.
Crap.
If you've got the skills to help with that, and it looks like you do, then...
Then we're good?
We're good.
Crap. Oh my god, come on. Jesus. Okay, but apparently can't be over here until I upgrade my ship, the Nomad more. Come on. Just make it quicker, please. I'm literally destroying the Nomad.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Loot from our outposts and an Ark escape pod.
Yeah, we
where did they
heard
that
already.
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up close scan.
We did already. We don't need to do it again. Ooh, snap.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
Okay. So it turns out that whole zone is level 3 radiation. So that's bad. There's a mining zone over there we can go grab. Might as well. I mean, we're heading this way already for this one, so might as well do that. Okay.
Life support restored.
So that way. Okay.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
So there are zones, I have to pay attention, there are zones that are...
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Uh-huh. Somewhere, yeah, I was gonna say, just like somewhere like off the beaten path. Alright. So we can go like right around here. Drop it there. Got to go through here. Yeah, okay. Just right over here.
So this technology on Habitat 7 was messing with the planet?
We don't have all the answers yet.
Don't expect any from the Nexus. They got a few reports, then the Ket showed up. No time to study weird tech.
Probably best to focus on the people shooting at you.
Experiencing radiation damage.
Damn. I'm trying to find like the best like part of the right there is fine. So yeah, that was like the border of like the map, it looked like. Whoa, that's a lot of resources there. Up there, huh? Can I get up? Ah, I can.
Hmm.
Come on, you can jump up there, probably. There we go. Yeah, right here. Very rich. Alright, see, I just wanted to grab that real quick. Okay, so heading to that. Let's go! I do love the driving of the Nomad in this game. It's pretty good.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Oops, I keep putting space on my accident. I'm assuming over here is the best place. Hey, what? Alright. Add that one there.
Sometimes on these trips, my mind wanders, and suddenly I'm daydreaming that Kalo's a spy leading a crazy double life.
Seems more in character for you.
Scourge Remnant, don't let it touch you!
A Scourge Remnant? An assembler. Alright, gotta be quick. My last part's not gonna last long out here. Okay, click that. Any kind of data thing here? Like there was in the other places. I heard gunfire. Alright. I'm gonna get out of here.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Is this my beacon here?
Mining stations in this region are available, Pathfinder.
Yes.
I've added them to your nav system. Radiation within safe levels.
Okay, so that's what marks out the mining zones, is getting those plots. Alright, do I have to go back up on the thing in order to...
Life support at 100%.
I'm hoping I can drive up there. Yeah, there we go. Oop. What happened there? Okay. What was that? Huh. A game crash? I guess. Interesting. Interesting. Like, everything, like, went, like, I think the sky went black first. A couple other things kind of, like, bombed out of existence, like, within frames of each other. That was interesting. Hope that doesn't happen very often. I mean, I haven't stopped playing since I started the game. So, you know, however many parts this is. Interesting. Hopefully this doesn't set me back too far. I'm hoping it saved right there where I was. And it did. Cool. Try this again, shall we?
That looks like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Try to find the best place real quick for this. Oop. Alright, where is that place? It's like right here. Alright. Alrighty then. Up we go. Gotta clear the cat from this last tower. Alright.
We've got targets!
What the? Oh, one of those things. What? Went right through the tower. Come on now. Ow. Get behind cover, Jesus Christ. All right, that was cool. That's fun to do. Dang it. Got a little greedy there. Ow. Did I really like... Yeah, probably did. Alright. God, that guy way over there still.
Heads up! Grenade! Good job!
Guess they hit the thing in the front. Alright, come on, I got better. I need to get that Black Widow.
Are those cats sent for us?
Seems like it. Interesting. They showed up like yellow or whatever, so I thought that was it, them saying like I already scanned it. I was like, I've never seen those things before. They kind of highlighted through everything. Okay, Oop, power generator. Alright, doesn't work. Encryption.
They've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply.
Oh, is that what I did with the first one? That generator thing? Probably. Decryption. Kinetic barrier. Alright. I'm assuming we just gotta head over here and grab a generator over here on this side, potentially. Like this one. Yep, maybe. Alright. Grab all that. Somebody's up stuff. Oh, it's actually shutting off like all the defenses and stuff. Oh gosh, that might be bad for me then. If it does shut off everything, I wonder if it shuts off the barrier protecting. Okay. Cool.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
God. A little bit of lag there. A Krogan! Ooh, he looks cool.
Who are you?
Impressive entrance. Yeah, it was.
That was pretty cool.
Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
Oh, come on, Drak. Stop that.
Vetra. Ooh. What are you doing here?
She knows everybody.
I'm with the Pathfinder. That Pathfinder.
A friend of Vetra's a friend of mine.
You can call me Ryder.
I'm glad I brought her
I'm
along.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Guess holding our own.
You're not the only one hunting cat.
Yeah, bet you're mowing down an army with that gear. Nexus knows shit about the cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, Drak, we could use someone with your skills.
Tempting as that is, Vetra, I'm a little too old to be carrying humans through a fight. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
See you later, bro. I like him. I wonder if he's the one that we have join us later on. I don't know. It was a cool entrance, though. A dread wraith. Or, sorry, dead wraith. Added an R to that. Interesting. Oh, look, great. Artifact, great. Interesting. Okay. This is a door. Is indeed. Okay. How do we... This kind of stuff. Oh gosh.
Anton, Darren T. Can't undo what happened. but we can make sure he's remembered.
That's experimenting on him? Necropsy? Only title this missile can be clearly translated. The rest of the written is Kek script. Only a few words can be translated. Lesser species. Unremarkable disposal. Jeez.
That's who leads you? Now it makes sense.
Jeez.
This component was security tagged for Site 2.
Looks like they had some sort of special project going. Let's find the rest.
Alright. Scan the glyphs. Wait, from that, or... I don't know. Ooh, there, crate.
He seems fun.
The Krogan? That's kind of out of place. I'm assuming they meant the Krogan. Or, I meant the Krogan. Interesting. That was knocked over. Alright, so how many things do we have this time? That one goes up to that one. This one goes to that one. Okay. This one already has a cool little walkway. That's good. Alright, jumpway. I don't even know what to call it. Alright. The last one's right there. Obviously, I can't get to it. Alright, run.
Should be enough glyphs.
Alright. It's gonna be another one of those puzzle things in order to activate it.
Nice. Looks like that did it.
Done. The monoliths are online.
Guess not.
Connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Well, try not to. Alright, grab some of this stuff. Oh, is the red, like... I think the red canister might be life support box. Potentially. I could be wrong. What is up here? Nothing. Oh. We're back to the Nomad.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Already got that one there, that's fine. I'll keep this open though. Damn, I keep pressing space. Okay then, looks like we're going that way. Looks like something on the side. Oh snap. This one's got a pillar to it. Looking for like audio logs and stuff. Oh, calm down. Interesting. Okay. Some kind of bridge? Looks like it.
Underground too? Let's see.
Oh crap.
I see a door. Come on.
What the hell? Whoa. Okay, let's bring it on back.
Like an invitation. Hope it's safe.
Nice. Oh yeah, PB's here. Can't scan anything here. Whoa. It's like a vault or something. Hi, PB.
Radiation levels normal. Life support is...
Oh, interesting. Okay. Oh yeah, I can put platinum stuff on it. Or not plasma. Your plasma... He's sent the essence of simplicity. Ultra rare. Don't want gold or platinum. Don't want gold. I guess. Okay. Says I have new armor. Oh snap, I do. When did I get this skirmish armor? Must have picked it up from somewhere. Just didn't remember. Interesting. Interesting, I still have a thing saying something new. I should pick up an assault rifle here. It would weigh more though. It's got a good accuracy though. I think I'm good with the one like SMG thing. It's good for close quarters. I should definitely switch to that when I can. Alright. Why did I need to do that when I opened the door? I'm not sure.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
Do a thing. Was this that gravity well from the trailer?
You're good.
I just walked in the room.
And I make it look so easy.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
Yeah, gravity well.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
I had a quick time event I can activate there. One small step or one, giant leap, whatever. I don't know, it doesn't matter. In this case, it doesn't even make sense.
Like a gravity well.
But where is it taking us?
Down.
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like.
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
A vault, yes.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Whoa, this place
Anything
is cool.
Be Let's be thorough.
I hear clickers. Power control. I'm assuming.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Look there, do you see that?
Might be data, or bits of it.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. There might be traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I have made that mistake before.
I'm getting something from that data pattern, but the glyphs make no sense.
Damn it.
Data corruption detected. What survives is highly technical. From the context, this could be instructions or a warning.
Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech.
Imagine the engineering that would take.
Element zero. Damn.
No signs of any cat.
Alright.
Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, the conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
We're so far down, I can't even see the top of the well.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
Indeed. Ooh, what's that? Container.
Well, if the Remnant aren't using it...
Shouldn't it be warmer this deep underground?
Whoa. This is so freaking cool.
Now that's interesting.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
Right. These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species
Damn.
Who get by with less.
Interesting. So I can't activate that. So I'm assuming walking into this one will open the door. Like that. Woo.
Another gravity well. And that's new.
I wouldn't touch it.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
145.8. All right, got it.
It can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
Gravity well
that is true.
Off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend, and for when we try to explain all this.
Interesting. So we came from that way, and the thing is going past this thing and way beyond.
No interface connectivity detected. The barrier cannot be removed manually.
Too bad.
Interesting. I wonder if I should even attempt.
Well, you know who.
We read you, baby. Stay in touch.
Nah, I shouldn't attempt. There's a door up there, though. Oh, and there's over here, too. Well, let's go here. Oh, this is the door.
Well, look at this. No way through. No interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
Alright. It's all, like, unexplored technology. This is the stuff I've been dying to mess with. Alright, what's in here?
Locked.
She seems good at taking care of herself.
Oh, that's Phoebe's place. Okay. She went in there. Got it. Let's go behind this place over here and follow this wire. Oh, gosh.
They dug this place through solid rock.
Look at the ceiling. Those star things must be bracing it.
Oh, gosh, yeah. Seeing a lot of red here.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
Huh. Oh, snap. Let's go ahead and flip this, shall we?
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
It will indeed. I'm not sure where to go. Okay. I can see the guy over there. I know him.
Remnant!
Careful! Don't fall in that liquid! It burns through your shield! Found that out the hard way.
Oh gosh. Alright, come on.
Cover!
I keep thinking someone's watching us.
Oh, they are.
We can worry after we find the system locked out.
I don't think hot swap. Guess it's fine doing that. God, that's a lot of ammo in the clip. Alright.
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
Good job, Cora. Okay, are you attempting to go? Well, first, loot that. So should we go over there to the door over there? Or continue going on down that way? That's the question. Well, that's where it's leading anyways, but there's a door over there. Try the door, shall we? Hello. Cool. I don't think they noticed us.
Assemblers, they're hostile.
Careful. Remember, they make other remnants.
Yeah, I know, I know. I shouldn't have died. Here we go. This is all bonus stuff here. An inactive assembler. Gonna be shut down. I'm assuming not for long. What's all that?
What do you think the system lockdown looks like? Probably something huge.
Interesting. Cool. I'm assuming like at that point we can come back here and like rediscover things like when we have more knowledge of the remnant. Like, oh yeah, with this you can do this or you know whatever. But right now I'm not sure what to do here. Well, obviously go that way, but I mean, like, is there anything else here we should be looking for? In particular. There's all walkways and stuff down there, might as well grab some ammo. What does this do? Huh. Cool. Lots of the gel stuff. Wow.
My god.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
Holy crap. Jesus. We are in one of those things, I think. Holy crap. Yo, the Remnant were high-tech as hell. Oh, make it over. Nice. I almost fell there. Wow. This place is freaking cool. Yeah, we're like in one of these big things, I think. It's a lot of coolant down there, if that's what that is. I think it is. Goddamn. Ooh, container. Cool. 84 polymer.
Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere.
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
We've got company! More remnants!
We're waiting to see if they actually attacked us. Sniper, because they're far away now.
Eyes up! Don't let them get above us!
Come on, reload.
We're almost through.
There we go. Come on, buddy. I'm out in the open. How? They are. Okay. Oh, this, I saw this thing up here and I thought it was like a big light. Ooh, what's this?
Some things down here work, and some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great. Eight.
Interesting. Alright. I'm assuming it's still following the cable. Yeah. Okay. Alright. There's a hole over there, I see.
PB!
Ryder! That relic box I found? Not a symbol of authority. The remnant can still shoot at me. I'll try it with one of those data patterns we saw.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Oh my god, that's funny. That's pretty funny. She just walked out to him and was like pointed at him probably. Whoa, okay.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
Let's not.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Interesting. That's why I exploded, probably. Because like we like did like a hard shutdown.
Ooh. Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well.
This place is freaking cool. Alright. An observer. I never realized what their name was. Oops, sorry, Claire.
You're sure this well isn't going to open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnant.
Well, we're not in a well, so we're fine. Crap. That's a big thing right there.
I'm down.
Oh, I got you. Don't worry.
Awesome.
well sealed.
Damn.
Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
Gotcha. God, that turret is still active. Okay, there we go.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
There we go.
The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. Okay.
Oh, well, I didn't hear what he's gonna say there. Alright. So that one is interfaced. I'm assuming coming over here to grab this one, it'll do it.
This device appears defensive in nature.
Defensive in nature.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Interesting. Why is there a barrier on that one? Gravity well.
Barely any dust. How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time.
And we're going so far into the underground.
Maybe the scourge is why all this tech was abandoned. Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
Oh, yeah.
No fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
A new melee weapon. Gauntlet.
Or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Ryder! Up here!
Hi.
What happened? I can't get any doors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot.
Alright. I'm not gonna hold it over it. Maybe? Oh, there we go. Fix.
The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work. If it's fixed, that console should work now.
All right.
Looks like it worked.
Gave her a bridge.
Pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here.
Yeah, probably won't pair the door up. Yep. Whoa, that tree?
Will you look at that?
Wow.
Nowhere to go but down.
That door is shy. The more I walk to it, it slowly opens. And then when I walk away, it closes again. Okay, so that goes down there, and then blah blah, way over there. Got it. Alright. Look at this thing, see what happens.
Looks like they didn't want anyone getting through here easy.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Wait, plants? All the way down here?
That's strange.
These look like those one plants.
No water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Wonder if it's kind of like a stasis thing. Like preserving them? I don't know. disconcerting. Oh god.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Company!
Oh yeah. Oh, okay, we deal with the gas first. Oh, this thing rips through their shields. That's cool. Nice. Get over there, Pisces door.
This looks like a side room. Still, could be anything in here.
Oh, interesting. Secrets.
Could we not?
It'll be fine.
Secrets.
Hate this. Hate it.
A remnant decryption code key. Although very rare, remnant decryption keys are used to bypass glyph-locked remnant consoles. Unfortunately, the key is always destroyed in the process. Interesting. So it's like an easy passway thing? Interesting. I do have an item limit. I didn't notice that. Interesting.
See? Absolutely fine.
Cue every single robot here waking up. Because there's a lot of them here. Yeah, let's go. Okay.
Damn it!
It's okay. It's fine.
Stop saying fine. Let's just get out of here.
We're fine. See? It's like unnecessary, like jump scares and stuff. It's really funny. God, that's really good. I like that a lot. Alright, how do we get over there then? Aha.
It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we. Observers coming up at us!
Got this. Actually, you guys are really good for this one. Okay. So I think he was gonna say backtrack that way. We're good, right? Okay. let's go ahead and insert ammo here. There it is. Okay. Just wanna make sure I'm topped up. Cool. All right, back this way.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
All right, everyone off the thing. I don't want to drop you guys into the abyss. Don't jump. Come up here, guys. Come on. There we go. Okay. Now we turn this on. Oh, maybe. Let's just put this back on. Might as well. Oh gosh. Okay. There we go.
Oh, that bit slippery.
So ammo here. This door is locked. Is there another? Yes, that console.
You've got a path to. Whoa!
Jesus, Cora. I forgot she could do that. Just teleport all the way over.
This place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Too far. Even for jump jets.
Crap. Okay, that was very, like, rough of me to do. I'm gonna hide here for a second. I was, like, going, like, right in their face the entire time. Okay. Still following the conduit, and it goes in that door. Okay. Ah, these cool bridges.
Come to Andromeda, walk on air.
Indeed, indeed. Alright, anything up here? I suspect.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close.
Whoa.
No question. This is the heart of the vault.
Never seen anything like it.
Holy crap. What is this stuff? That's the freaky part.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
Interesting. Okay. Let's turn it off, shall we? That was pretty hardcore. Another little thing.
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown, though it appears related to the lockdown. An in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart.
It's probably not really, good for her.
Really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good. Too.
That's Ryder? Not good.
Go!
Crap. Bucket!
Get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go!
Oh crap. Jesus.
Vince!
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
We are,
I know,
don't worry.
Sam!
Too far to jump! Got another bridge?
Oh god, that's right behind us! Keep running! Yeah, that's what I said. Stop copying me. Book it, book it, book it, book it. Crap. Oh, are you serious?
Faster! Don't let it catch us!
Crap. Open. Go. Oh my god, I think we just unleashed like a monster.
It goes away from here. We're taking it.
It goes down.
We don't want to go down.
The
whole vault. Don't let anything in its way.
Vetra, hurry.
Yeah, like us.
Okay. Oh, it goes up. Cool. Jesus Christ. Okay, help. Oh, okay.
You want that thing? Grab it quick!
That's the door to the entrance. Almost there.
Rick, grab what? I'm gonna try it for it. Oh, God. Okay, that might have been worth it. Holy crap. Okay, I gotta run out of here immediately. Go. Okay, thank God.
Hello? PB.
Oh, there she is. Run.
Go.
I feel like we just unlocked like
Crash, right on our heels!
A creature like these ancient people are trying to contain, and we just like unleashed it.
Try to get something under it.
That console. What are you doing? Oh snap.
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
Ooh. What was that?
That was... Talk about a rush!
You barely escaped alive, yeah. That was crazy and fun. What's happened?
What was that field?
I know a trap when I see one.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub for startup? This place is full of surprises.
Yeah, that was pretty fun, though.
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor indeed. Is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are.
Whoa.
That's Eos.
Something happened. Because we restarted the system?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Huh. It does impossible things. I feel like it's trying to contain something, like maybe the dark, like the energy that we like we hit when we warped in or whatever. Interesting.
This tech can create observers from nowhere or ravage a whole planet, and that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
I once did supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere, trying to melt the ice caps.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Okay. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
Definitely take pictures of all of that you just saw. Interesting, that's a lot of worlds. World Shaper. Oh gosh, is that the top surface going to be even more viable or worse now?
Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
Nice!
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
Yeah. It changes whole planets. Let's go slow.
Yeah, for real.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there?
We? You want to come along?
Yeah. I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
All right. Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear. That'll do. I'll catch up with you.
See ya.
Well, this will be interesting.
If anything, we got an extra shuttle. there's my cool... Cool ride.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Oh, snap.
Let's go make it happen.
Gain one cryopod point. Cool. I'm just gonna need these little juice. The gold trim. Okay, Nope, that's not the button. Skills. Yeah, I leveled up a lot. Holy crap. I'm level 7 now. The next is level 2. Nice. Alright, so basically, as always, I'm gonna end the episode here, and then when you come back, I'll tell you what I kind of did off camera kind of thing while I kind of looked through my points, because I did with 12 points to spend, so I'm gonna be kind of splurging on some new cool abilities and stuff. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. And tune in tomorrow for another part. Take care, everybody.